Hey! It's time for another unboxing! With a difference, with a twist. I've only got one item. And this isn't a haul or anything, this is a birthday present. My nephew turns 8. And I wanted to get him a little mini camcorder. There are benefits to living in 2017 with technology advancing, but I find that it's too complicated. And I have to remember, you know, this is an 8-year-old, and I know they learn technology a lot faster than I did when I was 8, although, you know, I was pretty advanced for my age. I did have a Sega Mega Drive, thank you very much. But just before HD video recording was on every device, and on devices with a Wi-Fi connection, there was the flip video, and you probably have no idea what I'm talking about, so I'm gonna unbox this and clue you in. And now I got this second hand on Amazon. I didn't have to pay any postage and packaging, which was really good, and it was only $39.99. I ordered it on Wednesday, and it came on today, Friday. And when I originally bought this back in 2008, my sister was pregnant with Leo, and this cost £160. And here it is. So, it says shoot and share in HD. Now, spoiler alert, I'm actually filming this vlog on my flip video, and nothing was as simple as this was. This was the jam back in the day. Okay, let me just show this off. Beautiful box. It's very reminiscent of an iPhone. They took away all the features and just left the HD camera. And that's it. Just this. And it has a little screw in at the bottom, so you can attach it to a mini tripod, which is what I've done. I'll show you that in a second. And the charge is USB. How easy is that? You just plug it in, charge it, and you record the video files, plug it into your computer, and they are MP4 files. It can record an hour in HD, and I just thought this would be perfect for Leo because it's simple. And okay, I know there's no front facing camera, which, to be honest, I think people are too addicted to. Whenever somebody's using a front facing camera, they're looking at themselves and not at the camera. When I do this, I'm looking straight down the lens at you, talking to you, and I think that's very important. So, I know what you're probably thinking, Tom, why would you buy something from 2008 for a child in 2017? The simple fact is there was nothing on the market that was as simple plug-in and play as this. Probably not. Like, this is very Inception. I am using a flip video to film the flip video to film me. So I just imagine that Leo's gonna hold it out in front of his face, find the button, the red light comes on, and he talks to the camera, does a little vlog, shows around his setup. See, this is the tripod that I've got. has Zoom. And that's it. And that's what was important for me. You know, okay, so the iPhone 4 came out and it had a better camera and a better screen and you could upload videos via Wi-Fi, but you could accept calls and, you know, somebody could phone whilst you were filming a video. And you say, well, just turn it on to airplane mode. I don't want to have to do that. Okay, I don't want to get distracted by all the other features that a camcorder has. I just want a simple camcorder that just isn't too complicated. And you know what? That it isn't a tragedy if it breaks. Because children break things. I broke plenty of crap technology when I was a kid. And I don't want Leo to feel bad if he does the same. And plus, if I have one, and he has one, it'll kind of make him feel more involved in the process, even, and then he can learn how to edit. And this is really simple. I can't emphasize enough how simple this is. I really wanted to find something that could do what this does in 2017, but there wasn't anything. There wasn't anything that was just pure camcorder with a rechargeable USB stick. Internal memory. Flash. What am I trying to say? I'm kind of interested to do a series of videos where my nephew's 5 years old and 8 years old play with toys from when I was a kid, when I was 8, 9, 10 years old, to see how they hold up to today's generation. I've got two in mind, so I'm gonna definitely film two videos. But I would really be interested in making a series, and obviously I've got to get Leo playing the N64. I have already had him play the N64, but he doesn't. He doesn't understand why there are three handles. He's like, what's this? Why do you hold it in your mouth? So I would like to do that. So please like this video. And if you would like to watch more, there are some videos over on this side or this side. I can't really remember which side it is yet. This side. Yeah, this side. Okay. And I'll see you next week.